Well, it feels great, but it's important that we need to start working as soon as possible. There's so many things we have to work on.
Yeah. What's first on your agenda now that you've won that riding? It's a difficult riding, kind of working and all these things going on. So.
I think the first thing is to listen to people, making sure that we always need to put people's voice first. We're listening to local residents. That's something that's very important that I've learned during the past 7 months knocking on doors. Whatever people want to see, we need to try our best to make it happen.
Do you think you've connected with your constituents? Do you feel like you've connected with your constituents well?
Yeah, definitely. I've worked there for 10 years, and I've knocked on every door possible during the past 7 months.